My name is Bill Dugdale. I'm the founder of Nine Holes Anywhere. Croquet golf is a game that was invented in 1969 by my uncle Geordie Laird and my dad Glenn Dugdale. They were bored at my grandparents' house on a family vacation and pulled out the croquet set and decided to set up a little nine-hole course to make it interesting. And they had a ton of fun, but by the end of the weekend they thrashed the mallets. And so my uncle, who was a pretty creative guy and an engineer for Boeing, went back into his shop and invented the first two croquet mallets, which could withstand, or croquet golf mallets, which could withstand the full golf swing. A few years later, with a few modifications by Ron Moroney and by Ernie Reve, they invented the mallets very similar to what we use today. And there's a small group of people here in the Wilmington, Delaware area that have literally played every weekend ever since. When I graduated from high school, I thought everybody played croquet golf because it was such a big part of my life growing up and the other young people that I knew. Quickly figured out that you couldn't just buy these in the store, so my dad and his friends, Ernie Reve and Ron Moroney, helped me make the first set. And my friends started begging me to make sets for them, so I did. I made about 10 sets 10 years ago, and from those 10 sets, I'm now making sets and shipping them all around the country. Croquet golf is a game which essentially allows you to set up a nine-hole golf course wherever you are. So whether you're on an eighth of an acre, on a beach, in your local park, you get to get creative, walk around, try to find all the unique parts of your property, and have a great time with your friends. It's just a fantastic game, with a rich history. And we're just thrilled to take this game, croquet golf, and Nine Holes Anywhere, to the rest of America, because we think everybody should be playing croquet golf.